Everybody's on a big, big session, I'm a bit pissed. I had about 6-7, I could half see. I should've stopped before I started on my first G. Now I'm on my third jaw, kicking like Jet Li. But I'm still gonna kill it, put my drink down for a spit. I don't wanna spill it, I don't wanna waste a mouthful. I'm up for the session with a couple of pals and they're down too. Whether your eyes are green, brown, blue, let me see a little bit of red in them. Just to show you're not a fed in them, that you're on a session at. I can tell you're probably on the level of the red in that. As soon as I heard I had to whack it, had to grab my pencil in my pad and put my back in it. And now I'm fucking macking it. Type of shit to make you wanna stop the track and pull it back a bit. Everybody have a big, big line, have a big time, I give you a big, big rhyme. People picking at the big, big spots, cause they got fans growing into big, big spots. Do they get caught slipping by the big, big bugs? And they buzzing cause I landed on a big, big bug. I bet the stripped you of about 10 bags and you're screaming cause you can't even afford 10 fags. A lot of trouble happens over drug money, they could be your worst enemy or your best buddy, but you still gotta love them cause they're licking your head quick. So come by a grand bowl, tell me my shit's sick. They're probably making you feel thick, fucking you up, fucking making you feel sick. But it's the feeling that you get when you use them that'll fuck you up, make you abuse them. Yeah. MC Super T, Don Vickery, yo. Everybody neck about 6 pills, you can get chill, shocking to my 6-6 skills. You probably spend about 6 bills on the session cause the people and the shit deals. Doesn't matter if it's MCAT, get, if you're slipping you can get into a big debt. Cause you're itching for a bit, just because you know you got it, you're the evil. You don't even wanna leave them in your pocket, they can creep up in your nose and you're flying like a rocket. But I'm any headache bro, I ain't gonna knock it, I'ma probably sniff another few. And if I'm running out of stuff, probably go and get another cue.